okay, this isn't so bad. Sure, I got turned into a puppet and transported to the middle of Nowheresville forest by an obviously evil necklace I found in a suspiciously unlocked box 2 inches under the ground. But hey, bright side, I found the fourth wall. And I can talk to bugs. Why would I want to talk to bugs? Dude, chill.